crime alert for you tonight. Police make an arrest in a hit and run investigation in Harnett County. Officers say Sherbro Frazier hit a man walking on Chicopee Road in Benson last week. Frazier then just drove off. The victim, Travis McDougal, was taken to the hospital with several injuries. He has a long road of recovery ahead. Frazier was arrested last night in Irwin.